All right, so today we're gonna push these two trees out. There's a slight hump there. Actually, it's a pretty big hump right there of dirt. We're gonna take it and fill in where this whole basement was.
Thank you.
Alright, so here's what we did. We got it all filled in, straightened up, leveled up the best that we can with no hole there without making it too hilly, because eventually they said they wanted to build a building right there. So I'm gonna have to bring in some more material for that. But otherwise, it cleaned up pretty well.